Hey, what's up, guys? Meal Skull here, and welcome back to Starbound, episode 31. When we left off, did we beat the Bone Dragon last episode? I think we did. And we got to go to the Delta Sector, and we found a tentacle planet. So, we're on the tentacle planet, or we're hovering above it. Just got some new Durasteel swords and a Durasteel chestplate, which is called the Lake breastplate, chest plate. There, you guys know what I'm talking about, okay? Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna jump back down here. We're gonna see if we can murder, get some stuff. Okay, let's go. I have a feeling I'm gonna need some pixels. So, this is one of those trips where we just take everything that we can. I'd like to show you guys some funky trees. Should be pretty sweet. And we're going for titanium once again. That was a little too easy. Oh, cool. I have no room for that stuff. Eat apple pie. That's a good thing. We'll eat apple pie. Whoa, speed boost. What? That's like insane. What the hell kind of boost is that? Anyway, get down here, get some of this. Get this stuff. Oh yeah. Got titanium, ladies and gentlemen. Two Durasteel swords. That should take care of everything in this sector. And this is platinum, I believe, which I am not going to leave on the ground. Petals can go away. Goodbye, petals. Goodbye, petals. I will... Those are the different kind of petals. I don't want to throw those ones away. I am a hoarder of junk. See Mule Skull. See Mule Skull carry junk. Goodbye, cobble. Goodbye, clay. Goodbye, dirt. Okay, good enough. Let's go. Let's go. Just to pick up more dirt and more clay. Makes sense. This is really funky music, too. Okay. And just to pick up more petals. Excellent. Who and where? Hey buddy, remember me? I bet you do. I'm the one who murdered you last time. Can't forget the coal. Am I, like, totally not picking up coal now? Excellent. Just perfect. That's what I wanted to do. Let's pick up dirt over coal. Dirt. Bye. Okay. Let's go. Let's continue our little journey. No! Pickaxe. Okay. Silver. Makes sense. We can use that. Never miss plant fiber. This looks more like a jungle planet than anything. I don't think so, dudes. Thank you. There's some tentacle trees. This is kind of funky. Okay, break down the tree, right? Yeah, it's a tree, duh. Gives you unrefined wood. How's it going, dude? Hop on up. Hop on up into the Durasteel blender. Okay, or don't. Ooh, rocket jump. I will learn that. Okay. Yeah, good old tentacle trees. Exactly what they are. Trees. Give you wood. And that's corrupt dirt. I don't really know the specifics of corrupt dirt. But if it's anything like Terraria, I don't want it. I'm curious to see what direction tentacle planets actually take. Are you going to be able to corrupt other planets? That would be very interesting. I'm thinking more for planet fighting, you know? Like, you go to someone's planet and start corrupting it right off the get-go? Yeah. I don't know. I've done that to one of my brother's worlds before, which he's probably watching. He probably remembers that, too. He had a... What was it? It wasn't a... Oh, you guys are nice. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, dude. Okay? We can be friends. I'll just let you bleed a little bit. Anyway, he had a... What was it? Just a regular corruption world, and I appeared with my really good character and started throwing some crimson around there, and it was awesome. He loved it. His world actually became very, very interesting after that. Right, just a little bit of titanium. Perfect. Let's move on. Shall we? What is this? Silver. Cool. Coal. Yes, we're getting all the stuffs. Why is there a bunch of silver here? Thought I'd see more titanium. I guess I've gotten quite a bit. Didn't hurt. Okay, it kinda did. I'm not gonna cry. Not gonna cry. There we are. Beautiful. Beautiful. You are super fast, dude. Quiet. Okay, let's restart that song. Let's restart it. Nice guy. Oh, my bad. I was going for the thing. Sorry, dude. You'll always be remembered by me. By me. Probably not the viewers, but by me, you will always be remembered. Okay, maybe they'll remember. I don't know. I don't know. How good's your guys' memory? Hey, that was a good find. Cool. Man, that thing uses a lot of energy to keep you aloft. Diamond? Oh yeah, we could use those. Hey, silver and titanium right next to each other. I don't know what the point in having all this silver is aside from pixels, so we're just gonna use it for pixels. Yay! Yayness! Okay, this is going good. I can live with this. Just keep giving me stuff, and I'll keep taking stuff. Yeah, I don't even know what I was doing there. I could just come up and around. There's something down there, I think. Let's go have a peek-see real quick. Okay, it's just one of those things. That one healed me. Okay, okay. Alrighty. That'll do. Okay, moving on. Nice guy. Gold. It's getting dark, so let's throw a torch up somewhere. There we go. So while I get this gold. This stuff's good for pixels. I think it's like 25 per ore. Sorry, dude. That will work. And it's dark once again. Whoa, what was that? Water? Yeah, it's gotta be water. Yep. Uh-oh. That's why you keep a blocks in your inventory, so you don't have to fight everything. Yes, gold and coal. Both good things. We'll need the coal and the titanium to make some Durasteel armor. The rest of it. Which I believe will get us to the next boss. Well, we'll need some Durasteel for that, too, but, you know. Ooh, you look nice. You're probably a murderer, huh? No? Wow, look. You baa. You baa like a friggin' sheep. Okay, you're... Ooh, wow, dude. Oh, wow, you guys are strong. Okay, well, I'm just gonna, make my exit, then. Bye. I have zero health. I have zero health. I lived. Okay, anyway, let's eat something that refills our health. Maybe. No? Okay, we won't then. Kiwis! And bandages. We'll bandage up. Let's throw this diamond in there. That'll get us a big one. Where's the titanium? There it is. Okay. Pixels. Platinum. Gold. Yay! Getting stuff done. That in there. Oh, let's see what else. I got two platinum bars. Let's just chuck them. Screw it. Don't care. There's that. Okay. Works for me. Goodbye, blue petal. I will meet you again someday. And I think we have enough to 3D print some of our crap. Tesla spike would be number one. There we go. And we'll just throw the rest away since it's printed. And we can print them out whenever we want. And flower petals, can't do those. Apex door? Do we got those yet? No, we don't. Steel chair. Okay, that's scanned. Anything else? Ford sign. Okay. Doing this to clear the inventory and so I don't lose the stuff. I really don't want to start filling chests up. I don't have enough pixels for that. Alrighty. Over here, take these out. Throw in our silver. Use the copper to fix our platinum pickaxe, because that makes sense. Okay, there's that. 3D printer. What else? What else? What else? What do we got? We have this basic tent. Scoot over. Scan it. Beautiful. Takes care of that. What else? Campfire. High-tech chest. Scanned. Circuit board. I'm gonna throw that away, because those are, you can get them later on. Floodlights. Scan. Vertical rusted thing. Scanned. With a lantern, I think those are already in there. Yep. Pipe fence. Big Ape TV. This thing. Lockers. Should have done that first. Those are important. We'll hold on to that one because we got a place for that. Old chest, boom. These things. Oh wow, that was 625 to do that? Holy crap. 500? What about this little guy? 50? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, we have more pixels coming. That should be plenty. Maybe. What's that? There's that. And we did this one, right? Okay. This one. Alrighty. We'll just throw those away. I don't really care right now. When we build something, we'll use them, but until then. Alrighty. There's that. So, that clears up our inventory quite a bit. Let's throw our pixel printer or our compressor in there. Our locker. Those are two different high-tech chests, aren't they? Yeah, weird. Okay. Anyway. Yay, doing stuff. Getting it done. I'm gonna throw our saplings in here. We aren't using them right now. There's those saps. There's those saps and those saps. And we probably won't keep them all, because some of them are kind of similar and whatnot, but you know. Clay. I hate clay. I don't like mud. Can't do nothing with them anyway. Stack those, I guess, since we decided to bring some of those along anyway. Alrighty. Anything in here? Got this. Good. Furniture of some sort. Oh, I should have done that. I can do that. The flower chest thing. Oh no, not that. Printer. Bring this over. Take this, put it there. Scan. Okay, guess you can't scan it. There we are, there we are. Okay, let's call that an episode. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will heal and see you next time. Bye!